Hey, I'm Sam. I just got done riding the Blizzard Alight 8.2 Ti. This ski rode really well on the front side of the mountain. It made really grippy, medium length turns. It's a pretty damp ski and it's a little more powerful than I'd normally ride, but I still really liked it. I'd recommend this ski for someone who stays on the front side and is an advanced expert skier.